Hi. I want to address and commend the collective efforts of our residents, families, frontline workers, and leadership during this pandemic. Although we are still in the heat of this battle, our collective Dial family has shown incredible spirit, resiliency, and commitment to winning. For the past 6 months, our residents, families, and team members have sacrificed a lot of their lives, their interests, and many of the things that make us happy and fulfilled. We're all doing what's needed to keep each other safe, and that's not a simple or popular task. We want to take this opportunity to thank you for working with us to combat the early stages of this outbreak, and we hope to get back to normal as soon as safely possible. I'd also like to speak to the efforts our team has put into place since the inception of this pandemic. When we were first introduced to the virus, Dial mobilized a task force to seek out personal protective equipment and testing when there was little to no opportunities available. We searched nationally and internationally to find PPE, cleaning supplies, technology partners, laboratories, supporting physicians, and population management technology. We quickly secured these resources and put them into place when many other senior living providers were waiting on directives from government agencies or were still in the searching phase. Dial was willing to invest significantly to maintain our team and to make them feel appreciated for their dedication. We were one of the first senior living companies to initiate a hero pay increase for team members. Along with that pay increase, every team member was asked to sign a hero pledge. The pledge outlined our dedication to doing everything in our power to keep our residents and ourselves safe, both at our communities and on their own personal time. In addition, our company leadership, in conjunction with our Director of Health Services, met with our community leaders 2 to 3 times a week to review the latest and ever-changing directives from medical experts. From day one, it's been vital to Dial that our communities do everything possible to keep our residents safe, yet still enjoying their lives with purpose, social interaction, and fun. We've introduced new check-in kiosks at all community entrances, which has been the foundation of our population management process. And you can expect to see additional screening process components evolve as we, in partnership with our technology providers, lead the way in creating the industry standard. Although I've only highlighted a few of our efforts, please know that we've enacted, executed, and reinforced new safety protocols behind every area of operation. We are proud of our efforts to create the gold standard in screening, prevention, credentialing, and testing, and we refuse to lose sight of infusing happiness, no matter the adversity. We'll continue to forge ahead with an innovative spirit and steadfast dedication to doing everything possible to find new and better ways to live and work safely. So thank you for your understanding and sacrifice during this time. And most importantly, we want you to know that we love your loved ones as if they are our own family. And we have all hands on deck to ensure we achieve our mission of them loving the way they live. Thank you.